Hey guys, Prince here, and today I'm gonna be resuming the prank by SNL. Okay.
Sorry, Chef PB.
I'm over here, Chef PB. And also, look, being blind is not going to be so bad. At least you don't have to watch the new Sonic the Hedgehog movie. God, that looks awful.
Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog. That's what I was worried about, Junior.
Well, look, the movie looks so bad. I might put glue in my eyes right now to go blind.
Okay,
look, do it. Put it in your eyes right now.
I'm going to go play Toy Chef PB. I'll talk to you
okay,
later.
Buddy.
No, Junior, come back, please. Oh, I don't want to be blind forever. I need $100,000. Oh, the only way I could get that money is if... Maybe if I nabbed Junior and held him for ransom, Bowser would have to give up that money. I need someone's help. I need to nab Junior. I need someone's help. Help.
Kidnap Junior.
Help. Can someone help me, please? I need to nab a child.
Hey, you say you need to nab a child?
Yes. Can you help me, please?
Otherwise.
Are you blind or something?
Yes, I am blind.
Yes, I am blind.
Turn around. Huh? There you go. Okay, so what are you trying to do?
Look, I need help napping a child.
I could be a cop and you wouldn't even know.
Wait, are you a cop?
No, I'm a dolphin.
Okay, can you help me nap a child then?
Okay, what are you trying to do?
Look, I need to nap a child and hold him for ransom for $100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money for a kid.
Look, I know it's a lot of money, but his dad will pay for him.
Okay, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, can you tell me the plan then?
All right, I'm gonna whisper the plan in your ear while the camera pans up.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. All right, here's the actual plan. You tell the kid to come out here, and I'll grab him.
Oh, that seems simple.
Okay. Yeah, just make sure you tell everyone you didn't see anything.
Now all I have to do is get Junior to go outside. Junior, come in here quick.
What's wrong, Chef PB?
Junior, guess what? I just saw UFO outside.
A UFO?
Yeah, it was amazing. It was flying around in the sky all crazy. You should go outside and see it.
Oh, I'm gonna go see it, Chef PB. Wait, Chef PB, you're blind.
Look, I heard a UFO. I heard it.
You heard it.
I heard the aliens. They were like,
we are on planet Earth. We are near Earthlings. Beep, beep, boop, boop.
Well, they said that. Yeah, they said it. Junior, you should go and see it.
Oh, go see it.
That sounds like a robot, Chef PB.
Oh, I want to see some aliens. I'm getting abducted by aliens. Shut up, kid. Put me inside their spaceship.
Alright, I nabbed the kid.
Wait, Reed!
Over here.
Oh,
yeah, he's in the trunk of my car. He thinks it's a spaceship because he's an idiot.
So what do we do now?
Well, now you tell the dad the son. Then the police are going to contact me about the ransom, and then you get $100,000.
Okay, that's perfect. I'm going to go and tell Bowser right now. Oh, man, that chicken was delicious! Oh, Bowser, it's so awful! Junior was snapped! No, not Junior! Not my precious baby! Oh, yes, your precious baby was snapped, and you need to call the police before it's too late! Oh, no! Junior! Coming for you, baby!
Hey there, somebody call the police?
Yes, officer, please help! Someone snapped my precious baby!
Calm down. We're gonna do everything we can to give your precious baby back. Baby back. Baby back. Baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, chilies, baby back ribs. Man, I am hungry. All right, anybody see anything?
Yes, officer, that little rat got nabbed.
We know that, but did you see anything?
No, I'm blind.
Oh, well, how tall was the guy?
I'm blind.
Did you see any tattoos or scars?
I'm blind.
No, sorry, I keep forgetting that. But what color was the guy?
Oh, he's black. He's black. I knew it. No. He's not black. Look, I can't see anything.
Oh, I see. Well, let me just ask. He's 6'9". He's a...
What?
I'm sorry, I don't know. I was just trying to be funny. Wait, hold on. What? Oh, I'm getting a phone call. That must be the kidnapper. They always call about the ransom. Let me answer this.
Really?
Alright, let me answer this call. Oh, and in case you were wondering, yes, this is the brand new iPhone 11. As you can see, it has three cameras. Yellow. Yeah, this is the kidnapper. Oh yeah, I thought you might be calling. How much do you want for the kid? I want $100,000.
Whoa!
You can buy an iPhone 11 for that kind of money. And I should know, because I bought one. Yeah, well, that's how much I want. Okay, hold on. That was the banker. Here is your offer. $100,000. Deal or no deal?
Are you going to take the deal, Bowser? No deal!
Oh, he says no deal. He says no deal. What? Yeah, he says no deal. He's not going to pay. Huh. Okay. Is there a blind chef there? Well, yeah, there is actually. can I talk to him, please? Yeah, here, he wants to talk to you.
Hello?
Yeah, they're not gonna pay.
Look, I heard him. Hold on, let me work this out.
Professor, are you not gonna save your son? Look, Chef PP, you were right. Junior's not going to college, so I'm gonna spend that money on a trip to Fiji.
Wow.
Yeah, he's not gonna save his son.
What are we gonna do?
Hey, don't know. Give me a second.
Oh, careful.
Look, do you have a plan, sir?
Oh, yeah, I have a plan. What we're gonna do is we're gonna meet with the kidnapper, but when he shows up, I'm gonna arrest him when we just keep all the money. Wait, did you hang up?
No.
No.
Okay, here's the actual plan. You're gonna send the chef with the money, and he's gonna come alone, and then I'll give you the kid. But that's what we're gonna do. Okay. Okay, don't worry. I have a new plan. Wait. Yeah, I hung up. New plan. Alright. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna dress up like you, and I'm just gonna arrest him there.
Are you sure about that? He wanted to meet me.
He doesn't even know what you look like. We'll be fine.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop it right there. Make sure to like and subscribe and share with all your friends. And also, a part 3 will be uploaded today, so don't worry about waiting for that tomorrow or something. And yeah, see ya. And